Bit of poison on my blade. And let's go! Yeah! 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 blade. Then let's go!
Do it. What are you doing? Who let you pass?
Your men. We are here to parley with your chief.
Parley? With Renaixe? You truly believe that...
Leave this to me. I want to know what they have to say. I know you, Renaixe. It is you who freed the Loyan prisoners. And to do that, you spilled the blood of my own brothers and sisters.
We seek a cure for my people. That is why I liberated the sages, and it is the reason I am here. I am fully committed to finding this cure, even if violence must be employed.
Well, don't hold back for my sake.
A bit of poison on my blade.
You are the best.
Let's see if you can ward off this fate. Enough! You are defeated, but I am not here to take your lives. Where is the Mistress of Wisdom? I will keep the secret for myself. Neither the Bridge Alliance nor anyone else will learn it from me.
I hope you speak with truth. You will find that Yernahach Kadachtas in the village of Vigshardir, to the northeast of this camp. Now leave us. And do not betray your word.
Good day. I'm looking...
What are you doing here? You are in a hidden village, a sacred village. The Renaixi have no place here.
I seek an audience with the Mistress of Wisdom, the Tierna Hakadactus. Do you know where I can find her?
The Tierna is in her home. She goes, she comes as her heart desires. Only her Voglendaig must know. And if I knew where she was, it's not me who is going to tell her Renaixi. Go away, leave me alone now. I have much to do. The great hunt is coming.
You spoke about a great hunt. What is it?
A sacred ceremony, of course. How in your countries do you honor your lands and assure their abundance?
Well, it's a bit...
Your Renaixi are very strange. It is no wonder that you come to our lands. If you do not honor the land with the great hunt, you must lack game to hunt. Each year, one of our own, our best hunter, dresses up as the Andrig. He becomes the White Andrig during an entire night and the others hunt him. If he escapes them, the game will be abundant, and the gathering fruitful during the entire year. It is a very important celebration.
Please now, I wish her no harm. I just need to speak with her.
You speak well and say pretty things, but it is by your doings that you will be judged.
Then, in that case, tell me what I can do.
There is much to be done in this season. And Pedir, the great gatherer, has not returned from the woods.
Very well. Would you like me to go and get him?
That would be good.